This is your boy Super. I'm stranded deep. I just left my island. We're heading southwest where we were in the last video, and I put the container shelf on here and it stores 3 chests on it. We lost one at sea, so I can't fill it up. I'll put the floor back in. Took the label makers out. So it's like the only thing we won't need while we're lost at sea. I mean, the plants not really either. Not sure about the duct tape either, but like the top chest, the flare gun seems logical, the flashlight and the blockers all seem like we should use them on a raft. And then on the second one, gas and the engine part for the plane. And on the battleship cruiser, starship destroyer. It's our friend the whale, turning around, heading back. You don't want none of me, we don't want none of him. So we're in the southwest, so we're gonna go, gotta keep turning the light back on. We're gonna head right around this island. There's nothing on it for us but wood. Wood ain't no good. Fuck you in some wood. But workstations, like, we can't build bases and workstations on the raft. Like, you can't. Like, I think there's a tower. We can build, and we might be able to build a tower on the raft. But that's probably it. Maybe I'm just looking at it wrong and we can. Because that seems like it would be pretty silly for it not to be allowed to do that. For this type of game, with such a lack of content, how could you take that away? Like, only the games that have mechanics like that, they're full of side quests, storylines, cutscenes. And, you know, this is not anywhere near that, so it should have the ability to build bases on the rafts. I can't even see a boat. I mean, an island on this side. That might be an empty one. I don't know. There it is. In the fog, that should be the southwest one right there. Oh, that's not the southwest one. We came southwest to get here, didn't we? So let's just head southwest and see. This is southwest, perfect. I don't see anything. I guess we're going to that one because I don't want to head out into nothingness. The islands must not be perfectly centered in the grids, and it's not gridded properly. Does northeast get us home? No, northeast, north gets us home. Well, that's our island. Northeast does get us home, but we gotta pass by this island. Yeah, northeast gets us home. From this island, even. I believe. That's why we're getting lost. We should be off to the right there, diagonal. Like normies. Once we get to there, it's weird. Let's see, so north, I can't see. Another whale. That is, we gotta head north to the rock formation island there. That must be part of the story. But when you get to a certain part of the story or something, whales come, I don't know. See what that is. I don't remember what we're looking for either. A chest. As many chests as we can find. You know, water's pretty. It's best water ever, actually. Better than any mainstream game's water. Because it's not a pattern. Real water's... Well, it's kind of a pattern. Like, from we should be able to see wavy areas, and we should be able to see smooth areas. The whole ocean's not wavy at the same magnitude all at once. There's currents, there's smooth parts, there's waves. That's unnecessary, I suppose. Oh, we can barely see it now. Let's see if it's north. It's north. We got a shipwreck. Let's head out to the shipwreck. Looks like a nice low one we can get on to, too. 2-2. No sharks. I don't ever imagine us getting home. Or exploring that far out. You got to have chests full of food, like chests and chests full of food, or shipping containers. What is that? Part of a man-made structure. I don't know. Looks like we need an anchor, don't it? We should have left that down. Oh, we might want to get a move on here. I don't see a chest, and there's a shark. Drift back into the island now. Backing her in, bud. Backing her in. Beep. 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 Choose a drink. And a snack. Critters here. Oh, why is it like that? I think we should grab a lantern. We can hand harvest things with this, but no tools. Nice and quiet. Nice beachy flat area. Is that driftwood? Right, okay. Oh! A pig, a pig, a pig. We got corrugated scrap times two. That's a floor for us. We got some stone, some rock. We're gonna come around this side next time. We got some plank. A lot of stamina. I don't think they can come in ships. Oh, we got a... Oh! It's just pick that up. Ah! Get home. Oh no, we got poisoned. Oh no. And a pig doesn't even do that much damage. Running got us poisoned. Look at that. See, the pig didn't do enough damage. Planks, cloth, another flare gun. Same vehicle, electrical part. Pee-pee plant. I bet you there's not even any on this island. Should have not ran through the hissing of the snake. For some pee-pee. There's a giant crab. I hope we saved right before we sailed out of here. I could see. This light's terrible. No potatoes. There's a plant. Oh! There's where we left old Piggy at. Stuck in the boat. He was. Oh, that was the lag issue. Ah! There's a yellow flower. Pippi. If we could only get two Pippies on this island, we have the coconut flask at home. That's no good. 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 Of health degradation to healing from being well fed and full. I mean, not thirsty. What does it even take to make a coconut flask? A coconut and a lashing. That's not difficult. It's just head. Can't see. We're backed in, okay. South. Is there an island directly south? I don't know, that's all the way around the outside there. I don't see an island south. Going home is just gonna cause us death. Fucking bullshit. Might have a pee-pee plant at home though, so we gotta head north. Oh, we gotta avoid this first. Get that thing there. That one. So we're going to do more than just two islands. We're going to have to write it down, you know, southwest. We head southwest to the first island, we head north to the second island, head southeast to the third island, and then just reverse it the way back. Or we could just write it reversed already, but we would have to say go this direction to go home, so we don't keep going further and further out into the middle of nowhere. What is that island? That's northeast. That's too close to be ours. Let's stop there. Oh, oops. Oh, like we can afford to be stopping anywhere, but that's... We were supposed to be heading diagonal to our home, but this one ended up being north. We passed right by that. That's awfully close. Uh-oh, that's behind the stick thing. You know, at the very least, we can get a pee-pee plant and a coconut. Get this poison business taken care of. Right? Northeast? I don't know if that's northeast. If this had some more rocks, it might be ours, but it's just a loading problem, I guess. I don't know. To the North Rock Island. Mast on the other side. Way too much trees to be ours. There's a shipwreck. One of the lame little shipwrecks though. I'm glad to have three chests again. That's awesome. Come on, come on, come on, come on, don't drift away. That's out to sea, but we gotta go to that one. Is that north? Northeast, north is... Well, that's odd. Oh, that's north. No, that's south. We gotta head around to the other side of this one. That's all there is to it. Sea urchins. Aloe. Crab. No pee-pee. pee-pee. I don't want any uvula. Uvula. Big crab. We can outrun them. Cause I want me pee-pee. Let's outrun the giant crab. Cause I want me a pee-pee. And I want it real bad. Pee-pee. Wabaloobala. Rocks everywhere. Planks. So, can we put a plank in here? Stack nicely. Where's our plants? Down bottom, yeah. Pee-pee to aloe. Wabula. Why couldn't we put more in there? We need another pee-pee, man. You understand? Oddly shaped rock. You got a chest for me? Oh, you got his cloth. That's not useful at all, because we can make our own cloth. And we have infinite fibrous plants now. Jugula, that's breathing underwater. You'd be lucky to get me to go underwater. Cloth. Let's put the other cloth in here. If we need storage space, that's the first thing that's going. The juga can go in there. Yeah, the torch doesn't really help. I mean, the lantern. Oh, a torch would help greatly. Speaking of torches. Hopefully it's solar powered. Oh, I got it. Is that a little one? Okay. You can't afford to lose health and being poisoned. Well, it makes sense, it doesn't have a lot of dangers here either. No snakes, no pigs. It did have a crab, didn't it? I think we need to move on. Anywhere we go would be better. But didn't we get one pee-pee from here? That must have been the last island. Can only store one more aloe? Oh, and this one. Alright. We need to head home. Make a hard right. That might be it there. Looks different in the daytime. The island that we go to before we go home. I'm not sure we should search it for pee-pee. Is that it? Is it on the backside? It looks like. And from there we head northwest. We were supposed to, like, it can't be. It's gotta be it. That's north with a mast. I don't think we sailed by one with a mast. But I could be mistaken. Like, I think that's it. That right there has the shape of it. And then that one you can't see off in the distance. Looks like it's little with only like four trees. We didn't pass the mast. That's it. I don't know what to do if we don't have a pee-pee plant there, we're gonna die. There's the ship. Wow. It's weird we can see it from past our island, but not on our island. There's nowhere for a pee-pee plant to be on our island. That had a mast anyway, but that's the one. So we just gotta go to our island, grab some food, and head to that direction. Oh, man. All of our chests are on this boat now. Pee-pee plant. Wouldn't be a bad idea to store up some of them. Well, if it's gonna be while we're exploring, then yeah, of course. Should try to build like a water still on our raft. What are we gonna do at home, though? Like, they zigzag the island so you can't head in one direction purposely, like. Because that's where we went northwest to that island, and then to the next island we had to veer north. So we have to take note of it and everything. Is that beeping me? We're home. A strong man. some food cooking.
Oh, it's disgusting.
Not gonna need any right now, though. You're gonna need more chests. Quick and fast, in a hurry. We don't have time to sit here and wait for these to refill. Also, do I have the space for any of these plants other than the pee-pee? We also need the coconut flask. Get out. I don't know, I don't think any of the plants respawn. Don't see, I see some meat. Take that. So this direction is west northwest. That doesn't seem like a proper direction. Okay, so it's northwest exactly. We haven't been to that one in a long time. That's where we stockpiled supplies. I think that's where we took some pee-pee from. Have to see. Come on, come on. No resources to build anything. Okay. Ah! Didn't want to drink it, but it made me. Out of palm fronds, too. Come on. It's nighttime, too. Damn it. Do not want to save. We're going to be taken pretty far back. Raining. Should put that stick in the fire. Okay, we've got the food and I think we need to sleep. Let this water work. I'm not saving now. Sleep too soon. What the devil do you mean? Still no potato? No. Come on. Head northwest, sucker. Because I wanna be a farmer, baby. With the tractor going and the plow still grinding. The plow, the hoe still grinding. Come on. Give me a break. We can't do this. We're gonna die. Straighten up yourself. There we go. Matt sails up. Hard right. I think we still gotta get to the back side of the island. Or we can assume the proper heading. That one, that one's back there. Northwest, I said, so it is that one. That doesn't seem right, though. Does it? Oh, yeah, that's the one with the ship behind it. So, yeah, that's the one. All we really need is a pee-pee. I don't care about anything else. Flying fish, oh no! Oh, that took us, oh Christ. That spun us right back around. Why are we spinning in circles, man? It won't let us turn. Oh no. Why have you done this? Why have you forsaken me? Are we stuck on the rock? We're gonna be stuck on the rock. Okay, now we're right on top of it. Oh! What if I put the sail up, man. That was wild. Sharks in the water. Oh! Get up on the raft! Get up off of that thing. Whew, my God. My God. That's terrifying. So we do go ahead to that one. Don't be stupid. Oh, we're getting spun around again. We've never been spun like this. We got no choice but to go forward. Southwest, so we gotta... Oh! Make another right. Bet you it's to that one. Okay, we're alright. That's the one. Die from snake bite poisoning in the sea storm. That's how you know your luck is bad. Stranded at sea in a sea storm with poison from the snake bite. My God. Oh my God. It's turning us right back around home. We can't go home. We're gonna die if we stay at home. Oh my God. Why are we spinning? Southwest again. Oh, we're spinning. Oh crap, man, that was we almost went under there. I think we need to turn home. Or is it done? Are you fooling me again? We you can't turn at all. Okay, the sun's coming out. Let me turn. North. That'll be that one right there. Time. Not to sit at home now. Go.
Go, guys. Let's go.
We got no choice. Just keep going if there's not enough people here. Go home and die, and go on. If we turn around, we're gonna have a hard time finding unexplored territory. That's what we gotta go to, unexplored territory. Territory. Tertiary. Fucking nighttime again. We got a little bit to find some PP. You can't come in the shallow water. I'm thinking. I don't know what direction we're going to be heading. I see aloe. You know what they say, where there's aloe, there's pee-pee. Oh, no, I was going to say another safe island, but no. So it's another whole month of February. I think we're at our end here. I wish it wasn't night. It's gonna be so close. If we do find a pee-pee. I cannot see at all. I'm already poisoned, man. Oh, crab got us and killed us there. Damn. I don't know how far back we are. That sucks. 21 days. So I didn't get the new, right before we got the new chest. We have on us. Nope, we got food. Get on the raft and get out of here. Direction is that, northwest. We're going northwest again. Actually, I don't think we should. I think we need to head south. Southwest. I guess you can't be sprint swimming when you try to climb up. Just gonna head southwest to pass this island and see what's behind it. We might go further. Full steam ahead. I wonder why it makes that weird noise. Like I'm messing with my inventory or something. Southwest? Southwest. Times those. Going slow all of a sudden. No whales in a long time, but isn't back to sharks all the time. Southwest once, and then we gotta go west. So we gotta head east, northeast. down here. I got the boat plane. Back is east. Northeast. Oh, I can't see. That's over still headed east. That's not east. Oh, we're headed west now. Oh my god. Oh yeah, we were supposed to be headed west. East is back. That's it. That's gotta be it. And that's west. Alright, another one. Just that quick. This is in front of us right there. My goodness. Oh, that's a hammerhead. And a rammer? Seems like a hammerhead should do more damage. Out there. So if we wanted to head back, we would be headed, can't see, northeast. So northeast, northeast, okay. Northeast times dose. We just had to go around and we saw a megalodon, baby shark, a hammerhead shark, whatever the weird squid shark was. This was a journey. Like we skid, oh, there's not a lot of islands to this side. Must be sunken treasure. Light doesn't do a damn thing. That's all. Didn't see a shape though. Didn't see a shape or coloring. This looks like a nice one. Why is that rudder always hanging out of the water now? Oh, we've been on this one where the pig attacked us in the boat and there was one out front we couldn't get to because they wanted to anchor. Or we just looked and didn't see any. Oh no, this is not it. My bad. Sucks we're out way out here though. There's cloth. It's not going anywhere. Let's see if we can store this cloth. Oh, we didn't put those two cloth in here because we died since then. Without saving. Have a nice couple PP stored up for us. Good crap. He said he had enough. And he's done fucking with us. I mean, that's all we can really do for now. We just gotta go home. Or build like a shelter here. What does a shelter require? Lashing, palm fronds, and sticks. Well, we do need